Unconventional gas is absolutely filthy, and here's why.
Gas companies love to spruik their product as a transition fuel, or as a bridge from coal to renewable energy, claiming that it is safer for the climate than coal. But if it's a bridge, it's a big, fat bridge to nowhere. During unconventional gas production, methane is released into the atmosphere as a result of accidental leakage and through deliberate venting and flaring of gas. Methane leakage and venting is often referred to as fugitive emissions. Methane leakage can occur at many points along the gas supply chain, including wellheads, pipelines, compressor stations, and processing plants. Methane is a potent greenhouse gas, 86 times more polluting than carbon dioxide over 20 years. If methane leaks during unconventional gas production are greater than 3-4% of production, then gas-fired power will be even more polluting than coal-fired power. And guess what? Recent studies from the US show that leakage is more likely to be about 5-10% and has even been recorded at up to 17%. In Australia, we know little or nothing about how much methane gas is being leaked from CSG gas fields because companies have basically refused to measure it. Instead, they do an estimate based on some predetermined factors that simply can't be considered accurate. Based on those factors, and without any actual measurements, the Australian government tells the UN that our methane emissions from oil and gas are only 0.5% of gas production. But the truth is, we have no real data to derive accurate estimates. But we do have some fancy cameras that can be deployed to have a look at what's going on. An engineer using an infrared sensing camera in Queensland earlier this year recorded methane pouring out from pipeline vents and other gas field equipment. So one thing we do know for sure is that there are lots of unreported emissions occurring. And then there's the Condamine River, which has been bubbling like a spa bath and can even be set alight from the gas pouring out of it. In light of the huge risks from methane leakage in the growing unconventional gas industry in Australia, we urgently need an independently supervised program of direct measurement and monitoring. Action is needed now to conduct baseline assessments, to properly measure emissions from the air and the ground, and to stop any new gas wells from being drilled until that is done. Because the truth is slowly coming out. More gas fields will be even dirtier than coal, and they're not necessary now that renewable energy is already cheaper and ready to roll out at scale. So let's not take a wrong turn onto the gas fields bridge to nowhere. Let's stay on the road to renewable energy.